nothing too challenging. It's just a little course that I race on. Tell you what, beat my time, friend, and I'll give you a nice little boost upgrade for your buggy. You want to give it a shot? Good luck.
Just got to race down to... You all set? You beat my time and the boost upgrade is yours.
Too bad. Close, but not fast enough.
Great work. You know, you being here has made this area a lot safer for me and my family. We are in your debt. So now that we can travel safely, it looks like our time together may be coming to an end. I'd like to keep you here. A guy like you is valuable in a place like this. But you're just gonna attract too much attention, and that'll bring in the authority. But there is one more thing I need you to do.
See, you got the...
Too bad. Close, but not fast enough. Want to give it another go? You want to give it a shot? Good luck.
You all set? You beat my time and the boost upgrade is yours.
Thank you.
well. I am impressed. You are, as we say, a natural behind the wheel. And wait till you feel the boost kick in on that old buggy. Remember, if you need your vehicles repaired, just pull them into the bay.
Mayor Clayton runs the town of Wellspring to the east, and I've got to get a message to him. And you're the only one that can do it. Our supplies are getting low, and the mayor's promised help. We need to get restocked before the bandits cut us off again. Can you make the trip? I knew I could count on you. Remember, you ain't got any guns on that buggy of yours. You run across any bandits, you get away as quickly as possible and get to town. It'll be safer there.
waste the mayor's time. Head into...
You knew?
Hold it there, pal. The bar isn't open to drifters. You want a drink?
People of Wellspring, this is your mayor. It has come to my attention that a number of you are not properly disposing of your trash. It is illegal to hoard non-usable rubbish, as it can contain disease, insects, and other dangerous substances. Please use the clearly marked trash barrels.
Whoa, I haven't seen anyone dressed like that in a long time.
We've always got space for new racers.
You new in town?
Hey, my friend. I must say, you do look like a racer.
People always going missing, and I don't think mutants are getting them either. Something else is going on. Watch yourself.
Will you look at how you're dressed?
If you're looking for Mayor Clayton, he's right.
Thank you. Sure I saw them. Mutants, 10, 20 of them. All over that valley.